From edible gold to decadent desserts, stay tuned to number one to find out the most expensive foods in the world. Number 10, White Pearl Albino Caviar. When you think about the expensive foods of the world, there are a few that stick out above all others because of their fame and culture, and caviar of any kind is just that. This is a food that is literally associated with those who are rich, because only the rich would spend so much money on a simple food item. And that's the greatest irony of caviar. It's small and can be finished in a few bites, and yet it costs so much despite it being fish eggs. That's all caviar is. But that begs the question, what is the most expensive type of caviar in the world today? Well, that would be the White Pearl Albino Caviar. Man, that even sounds rich in terms of value. But how rich? Well, a single kilogram of this rare kind of caviar will set you back $9,100 for a kilogram. So imagine what it would be like to get a pound, or 10, or 100. You might be wondering, why is it so rare? It is because of the albino sturgeon that these eggs come from. The fish itself is already rare, but the only time you can procure its eggs is when they are about a century old. And because of these factors, it's a very rare kind of caviar. Bon appetit! Number 9. Le Burger Extravagant. From rich people food to regular people food, let's talk burgers. Now, there are some very expensive burgers out there in the world today, but they are not all classified the same way, if you get my drift. There are some huge burgers out there that cost a fortune, but aren't meant for a single person to eat it. In contrast, in New York City, at the restaurant known as Serendipity 3, there is a burger called Le Burger Extravagant, and it's made for a single person to eat. If you're willing to pay $295 for it, plus tax. How in the heck could a single burger, even an extra-sized one, cost that much? Well, it's made with a white truffle butter-infused Japanese Wagyu beef, topped with James Montgomery cheddar cheese, black truffles, and a fried quail egg. It's served on a gold-dusted roll, spread with white truffle butter, and topped with blini, creme fraiche, and caviar. In case you can't tell, that's a lot of expensive ingredients, and that doesn't even include the kicker, the toothpick. What is so special about a toothpick? Simple, it's solid gold. That's right, they give away a solid gold toothpick if you're willing to get this burger. And the toothpick also has diamonds in it. Man, it must be nice to be rich. Number 8. Gran Velas Los Cabos Taco. Before we talk about the cost of this taco, take a moment to like this video and join the Zero to Hero community by using the buttons below. Okay, so a burger is out of the question, but surely there aren't other classic takeout foods that are expensive, right? Like, how about a taco? Tacos are cheap. There's no way you can jack up the price on a taco, right? Wrong. In Mexico, there's a restaurant called the Gran Velas Los Cabos, and in it, you will find a taco that costs $25,000 per taco. I know, you're probably pulling out your hair at the notion of this, but here's what it contains. Langoustine, Kobe beef, almost beluga caviar, and black truffle brie cheese. The salsa is made with impressively expensive stuff too, like dried Morita chili peppers, Laid 925 Ultra Premium Añejo Tequila, and Civet coffee. And remember, that's just for one taco. You're paying $25,000 just for that. It's mind-boggling, but hey, if you think you have the world's best taco, you're gonna charge a lot for it, right? Oh, but it gets better, because what's a taco without something to drink? They offer you premium tequila, and it comes in a gold and platinum bottle, so because of this, it'll cost you $150,000 extra dollars just to have this drink with your taco. Here's a thought, let's just go to Taco Bell. What do you say? Number 7. Westin Hotel Bagel. What's that? Suddenly you're not in the mood for lunch or dinner foods? That's fine, how about breakfast? Like a bagel. Surely someone couldn't charge much for a bagel, right? Well, where there's a will, there's a way. In New York, there's a place called the Westin Hotel, and in there is the famed chef Frank Tujak, who is the head of the entire food staff of the hotel, and he created a bagel that is worth $1,000. Yep, you heard me right. He made a bagel worth $1,000, just for the bagel and its cream cheese. Well, actually, for $1,000, you get the cream cheese thrown in for free, and just as good, this cream cheese is also exotic. How so? Well, it's because this cream cheese features white truffle cream cheese, goji berry infused Riesling jelly that has golden leaves, and Italian truffle. Yeah, I know, right? They found a way to make cream cheese both sound delicious and be egregiously expensive. As a bagel lover myself, I can't help but shake my head at this. But hey, if you're that desperate for a good tasting bagel, I guess you could afford to spend the money for one made by a world-class chef. Or you could just find a style that works for you on the cheap. Number 6. Swallow's Nest Soup. I wish I was making this one up, because when you hear about not only the cost of the Swallow's Nest Soup, but how it comes to be, you're going to be bulging your eyes out. Because yes, this is a very expensive soup, hence why it's on the list, but it's what's in the soup that will make you cringe. The Chinese have always had a rather unique set of taste when it comes to their food, and that's their right. But somehow, they've decided to take the nests from swallow birds in the region, grind them up, and put them into soup. Now, if this was a basic nest, one made of bark and leaves, I might understand, because those might be made into mills with the right touch. But no, these birds make their nests out of their own saliva. Oh yeah, the people who get the swallow's nest soup are truly eating bird saliva, and the cost of this soup is $3,000 a kilogram. How could it be that expensive? It's because these swallows make their nests on top of cliffs, so getting to them is a hazard, to say the least. Also a hazard, spit takes when you find out what you're eating is actually spit. Number 5. The Frozen Hot Chocolate Ice Cream Sundae. Of all the things on this list, one of the few you would expect to find on it is an expensive dessert. And the Frozen Hot Chocolate Ice Cream Sundae most definitely lives up to those expectations of yours. This ice cream sundae costs $25,000 to get, and it is honestly for a very good reason. 28 cocos make up this sundae, including 14 of the most expensive in the world, hence part of the price, but the end of the dollar signs. For it is decorated with edible gold and served in a goblet lined with edible gold. Why people want to eat gold is beyond me, but hey, whatever. As if all that weren't enough, there is an 18-karat gold bracelet with 1 carat of diamonds in the bottom of the sundae, and the treat is served with a golden spoon decorated in white and chocolate diamonds. And once you're done with the sundae, you get to keep the bracelet, diamonds, and the spoon. Could you imagine if Happy Meals came with such wonderful gifts just for buying them? Number 4. Very Expensive Pizza. Oh yeah, you knew this one was coming, because what's a food list without pizza? We've all had the struggle of finding the perfect pizza to get in our area. Do we settle for frozen? Do we order one at a nearby restaurant? Do we risk going to chain stores like Pizza Hut or Papa John's? The question is powerful, but if you're in Italy and rich, you can get the Louis XIII Very Expensive Pizza and dine like royalty for about $10,000. While I don't approve of the price, I do approve of the service, because this is one pizza that is made in your own home and is served with wine and cognac. It's not very big though, only about 8 inches in diameter, but it is served with lobster, caviar, prawns, and more. I prefer more basic toppings, but hey, when you're rich, does it really matter? Number 3. Japanese Wagyu Steaks. Every country has their own delicacies, but when it comes to Japan, their Wagyu steaks are world famous, in the best possible way, of course. For these steaks are revered for their legendary taste, mainly because of its amazing aroma, the second highest possible score for marbling, and famous buttery texture. In fact, the Japanese are not only famous for the steak, but they take really good care of the calves that help make these steaks, including giving them massages and allowing them to drink beer. What? Well, that's not even close to the strangest thing to come out of Japan, though. Anyway, a single kilogram of steak will set you back $450. So be sure you're ready for it when you go to Japan. Number 2. Sushi. I can see you beginning to riot. How can you make sushi super expensive? Simple. You make it really exotic. For example, each piece of sushi is wrapped in gold leaves and topped with caviar, 3 Mikimoto pearls, and served with a diamond. Seriously, what is it with these rich people wanting to eat gold and have diamonds as souvenirs? Anyway, this sushi can only come via request of Filipino chef Angelito Araneta Jr., and a 5-piece sushi meal of this kind costs you about $2,000. Number 1. Lindeth Howe Pudding. Didn't expect to see this type of food at the top, huh? Well, it's worth it, trust me. The Lindeth Howe Pudding is made with high-end Belgian chocolate, gold, caviar, and a 2-carat diamond. And it's served in an edible replica of a Fabergé egg. That right there is enough to make it very expensive. But there's a catch. Remember, it is served in an egg, which means that the pudding itself won't take long to eat. Just the initial serving of the pudding is worth, wait for it, $35,000. But if you wanted the entire pudding that was crafted, that'll set you back about, well, let's just say millions and leave it at that, okay? What's the most you've ever spent on a single meal? Let us know in the comments below and take care.